way, and then it was me right in the middle. So then it like, and then they followed me through the two, like they split off and went that way.
So
it's like, we just have to, we can like take little ideas.
Something like all together, then everyone will have two eight counts, and then the switch of the break, like of the music, would actually make sense. Like it goes into a new section, like the beat drops on this third eight count.
Well, since there's 7 8s too, we can each just do one, and maybe she's in mine too, but I choreographed her, or maybe she's choreographing one. And
yeah.
Let's listen again and see which, so who wants which part.
Yeah. So who wants to be in the intro? To like walk in.
I kind of had a little idea if it works. Yeah. If we want a prison, like we should just all like stand in like spot and like he goes through, and then if you're the last one, like when he's going, like you're all like running behind, and then she walks and then there's nobody, and then like people, whatever.
Yeah.
Or we all walk, I don't know, but could be cool to like. I don't even want it to like present. I kind of like your ideal idea.
And we walk in. That was like whoever's idea.
Yeah.
And there's another eight count. We kind of present ourselves, and then I think goes straight into the next one. Right?
Yeah. So we're gonna walk in.
But so we're gonna walk
wait, play it one more time, and then let's hear what we see each other.
We'll see our faces, and then how it goes.
Gonna have back here.
Yeah. I'm just like, I think we should do like get in a straight line. He just goes past us for an eight count, and then.
I think the last person should start it.
Yeah.
Here. Whoever the last person starts dancing, and then someone has to run around the camera. Then they join. Blah blah blah. They do the first part right here. He flips it. Second part over there. Blah, blah, blah.
Okay. So we're in a straight line.
Okay.
We should each have two counts. Like dun 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 dun.
Maybe if we just finish the dance,
we're
like, ah.
Wait.
Yeah.
you already started.
Because if we do that, if we run out for our name, whatever, the pan is easier.
Yeah.
And just us like sitting there, whatever, blah, blah, blah.
Yeah,
so I'm just gonna take the first part. Because whoever's taking the first part is gonna be
happy.
Do you want to do it?
Do you
want to
do like a duo?
Huh?
Or
not? I would
do
just like,
solo.
Yeah. Wait, just play it. There's
one more. Yeah.
Like something like that. No? Or literally just say.
Well, are we running in or no?
No, yeah.
Oh, we're not really running in?
Walk into the line, and then we can start to roll off. If we need to fill time.
So okay, here are the options. We can. I'll give you
we're
options.
We're saying you guys.
No, I'll just give you the options. Ready?
Okay,
my options. Okay, we can. You can pin up your body and go left to right, Charlize. Or you can pin up your body and while he's traveling, we can do like a little shifting situation where it's like groovy. Or
I think you should. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
And we're frozen.
Six.
And we're frozen.
Are we freezing? And should we freeze or should
we
like?
I thought that.
Like a just a little too.
Like,
not like a.
No.
But
yeah.
Like the
too. That's what I think so too. Yeah.
Yeah.
Sadly, I got partnered with this freak over here, but like whatever. So I think what we're thinking, since we're gonna start in like a little thing, we're gonna hide the doorway. That's the thing I'm talking about. We're starting in the doorway. And we're gonna hide and like peek out, so then when they transition, they're gonna find us and they'd be like, oh, there's no one there. And then we pop out of nowhere and we're like, poo.
Anyways, we're really excited and we're just gonna try new ways, like different transitions. So it's gonna be really hard, but we're gonna go choreograph.
Yeah, we're gonna try and go as full out as possible.
Yeah, here we go.
Because I'm by myself for a split second, and then I try to.
Are you doing
it? My ketchup to my mustard.
Ketchup to my mustard.
So then we tried earlier to do this like little butterfly twist off my butt, off my back, and
we hit punched me in the face.
We hit heads, so we took it out of this one.
Yeah. So now we're just like my favorite move that I do. Like
we went to the go-to thing just a little last second, but see if you can catch it.
See if you can catch it.
Catch us later.
Thank you guys so much for watching. We'll see you next time.
Peace out. Happy Nostrums.